Some binary systems are not places for sci-fi adventures. They're horror stories.
In some cases, the interactions between binary stars get deadly. The stars can actually turn on each other.
Binary stars are kind of like siblings. They're born together and they grow up together. But sometimes, one of those siblings can be evil.
This evil sibling is a pulsar. It starts life billions of years ago as the big brother in a binary. But something transforms it into a monster. The big brother is over 8 times larger than its sibling, meaning it's destined to live fast and die young.
In general, the lifetime of a star depends on its mass. The more massive it is, the more rapidly it fuses hydrogen into helium, and the more rapidly it runs through all this stuff, and its lifetime is actually shorter. In a binary system, if one is a bruiser and one is a bit of a pipsqueak, the bruiser is not going to live as long, and when it goes out, it's going to go out with a bang.
When a large star dies, it will end its life as a supernova with a crazy big explosion. And the pulsar is what's left behind.
This big brother's death triggers one of the biggest bangs in the universe. In the midst of the explosion, the star's core collapses, crushing material down into a hyper-dense ball. Rapid rotation and intense magnetic fields jumpstart twin beams of deadly radiation, and the pulsar comes to life.
The pulsar has to be one of the most amazing monsters that the universe has ever thought of. They're only about 10 miles across, and yet they contain the mass of at least the sun, or even sometimes twice the sun.
The pulsar sibling is lucky to live through the chaos of the nearby supernova. But it now orbits a brother from hell, in a cosmic no man's land.
Orbiting a pulsar would be a pretty rough experience for any object in its vicinity. Pulsars are spitting out tremendous amounts of lethal radiation from their poles.
It wouldn't be good to live on a planetary system near a pulsar because you are going to be pointed toward a laser of planetary death.
But these death rays can't last forever. Within a few million years, the pulsar spins itself to death.